While America is not a perfect nation by any means, we always strive towards that more perfect union, trying to improve. We remain the greatest nation in the history of civilization. One of the good things that we do in this administration is our dedication to the protection of religious freedom all around the world. Last week, President Trump signed the first ever executive order that instructs the entire U.S. government to prioritize religious freedom. Here at the State Department, I've hosted the Ministerial to Advance Religious Freedom now twice. We've launched the International Religious Freedom Alliance. We've trained our foreign service officers to understand religious freedom issues much more deeply. And today I'm proud to release the 2019 International Religious Freedom Report. There is no other nation that cares so deeply about religious freedom that we gather accounts from all across the world. It's an enormous, it's a comprehensive accounting of this fundamental human right.